Hey guys, happy birthday display. My name is Donna and I'm Sonic. And welcome to the Team Don Song Watch Along XL Spring Edition. Spring 22 edition, I'm saying. Plus, we watched a Clannad episode 8 and 9. And look, and this is how we kick off spring. We got everyone that be part of the Watch Along. More character, even with Amy, Taroki, Higgy, and also the people down there, like, you see them. A hedgehog that we don't know, but anyway, Floppy and everyone will be there for Watch Along. Cannot wait for you guys to see it. We start kicking off spring for Watch Along for Clannad episode 8 and episode 9. Plus, a following show will be in Watch Along. We'll call it right now with Clannad, Clannad the Story, Sonic Prime. We make sure to come out next month. So look at Danielle. Brand new animal, but maybe if we have a lot of things going on for the episode coming up, we will make sure we will add 3 or 4 episodes. I'm not sure if it's possible 4 episodes, but there, guys, we're getting started. So anyway, guys, let's do the watch along. I'm so excited for you guys to see it, and yeah, happy 5th of spring. Let's do this. Hey guys, I'm Donald and I'm Sonic, and welcome to the Team Donald Song Watcher XL Spring 22 Edition. Which everything could happen in spring, no matter what we do or what's gonna happen. Spring everywhere, no matter where you live. And yes, today we're watching Clannad, episode 8 and 9. Yesterday I was shocked with this episode because Fuko is not awake. Did you know, I have no idea what the hell's going on, but to be honest, I guess the ghost in the school is Fuko, because not Kotomi, it was Fuko that she got to an accident with a car when she was on her way to from the ceremony, and guess what? She coma, but it's sadly that it didn't wake. That's bad. Yeah, it's really bad. Coma is not a good thing. You don't know how long you're gonna be waking up for. It could be dead or well, anyway. Alright guys, let's do this.
I have to say, you've been acting weird ever since this morning. So it appears to me you've returned to being a weird guy once again.
Oh man.
You're the only one who says I'm weird.
Yeah, go.
I forgot to tell you about Missy Rookie. She called me just last night on my cell and told me that the wedding will be next Sunday.
Next Sunday?
Then Mr. Kimura must have gotten the approval of the vice principal.
Soon, all of your hard efforts will bear good fruit.
Next Sunday, huh?
Yes.
Hey, guy, why are you so tired like that? I don't know. Hold on. You know what makes no sense? I mean, no disrespect. They should have put English so we can understand what they're saying in this. Well, it's happened, Donna. Yeah, so this is, oh my gosh, like, hold on. Wow, sunflower. This is all cool. Yep. Okay, cheer for Nikki Shad. Ooh, boo. Okay, got him. Yeah. Oh man, oh, she's hot. Oh god. She's the best. Yeah. Shadow. Whoa. I speak a lover. Go! Oh, no. Sorry. And we can go spring with this. Look at this video. Yeah, it looks beautiful. Okay, we back.
Please accept this. Hey there, would you please accept this?
Oh, man.
It's starting to seem to me that more and more people are not accepting them. And it's not just they're not accepting them, but it's like they somehow don't notice Fuchan at all.
They what?
And that's not all. I don't think people are remembering her.
What?
It's just his imagination.
You're not with Sunahara today?
Oh.
He said he was going to cut class right now.
Hey, Tomoyo. It's been a little while.
Wait a minute.
What happened?
I'm Nikisa Furukawa. We met at the Founders Festival, remember?
Ah, Founders Festival.
And my dear friend Fuchan gave you the sculpture.
Sculpture?
Hey, this little thing.
Star.
Tomoyo?
Tomoyo?
I remember. That's right, I received a lovely little sculpture from her. To forget after receiving a present was rude of me. Hey, wait just a minute. But that's so strange. How could I forget that sweet little girl?
Wait, what?
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Today, there are a lot of starfish left.
Don't worry about it. Yep. There are days like this.
That's right. We'll work harder tomorrow to make up for today.
Okay. Oh, no. No.
Wow, you returned to yourself awfully quickly today.
My body warned me all of a sudden.
Nice.
It said, run away, this guy is dangerous.
But it's a ghost, right?
You must be imagining it.
So no one can see her.
It's not her imagination.
What the hell?
Remember how you're always playing such dirty tricks on her? Moving her to a different place and making her embrace Sunohara's head? So
oh,
it
no.
was you're doing after all. That's
oh,
the
no.
mini worst thing I've ever seen.
And what exactly do you mean by saying mini worst?
Jeez.
You seem to be hurt when I say the worst. So I made it up for you. Even if you're called that, I think it's cute. It might just be the most adorable thing.
I love starfish. I want starfish. Where's your car there?
It doesn't do any good unless you stop using the word worst.
I can't change that. If anything, I'll change the mini part.
Okay. They're gonna
fine,
fight.
Then change
yeah,
mini to
fight.
I am, will ya?
Come on. Fight, 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 fight. Yeah, come on, fight.
No good?
You know, fight is good, but
you
fight is not good.
Shut
up, facts, Sonic.
Hey, Mitsui.
Huh?
Oh, from the other day. I'm sorry. I can't remember who you two were again.
Huh?
What do you mean, who were we? You received one from Fuko, too, didn't you? One that looks like this.
Oh, starfish.
Do you mean this little star thing? Mitsui, you accepted one, remember? And you said you'd attend Fuchan's sister's wedding.
I'm so sorry. I don't know what all of this is about.
Fuko, it's about Fuko. She's right in front of your eyes.
Oh.
Her?
What?
No, not her. Can't you see there's another person there?
Huh?
There is no one over there. Is this some kind of a little joke or something? Excuse me.
It's a ghost. Oh, no.
Fuchan.
Fuko!
Uh-oh.
Okazaki, this is so weird.
She's being forgotten by everyone she knows.
What?
It may be because her condition has changed. Everyone's losing their memory of her. It may be that her very existence is beginning to fade.
But that's...
Hey, Fuko. Don't let it bother you. Mitsui was just joking around with you, that's all. And if she wasn't, she must have misunderstood.
I don't get
yeah,
it.
She probably just didn't remember.
I
really
don't see
you know
her.
How the seniors are so busy with entrance
what the hell's going on?
Don't you worry about it.
Send them back.
Fukara and I are with you all the way. Besides, tomorrow Sunohara should be there for you as well. And don't forget your legion of many ardent fans, too.
This is bad, man.
Come on, don't lose your momentum. Cheer up a little.
Yes, I promise I'll do my best.
Ah, yes. Ah, fruit cover.
I think I'm getting better at the starfish business.
The starfish pastries are quite popular, you know.
Yes.
We have those who buy them regularly.
Are you serious?
Starfish.
If no one else thinks so, I think they're a great hit.
I got a
starfish
yesterday.
So glad.
What? I will not say that from her. Why she
then I'll
crying,
make a special
though?
Starfish pastry just
why
for you.
Why is she crying, though?
Really, Will?
Oh, God,
I'm so
why
thrilled.
Me?
Nagisa, you're awfully quiet today.
Yes. I was engrossed in carving the starfish.
Excuse me. Anyone here?
You have a customer in your store.
Don't talk to me. I'm doing a difficult part.
Isn't there someone working?
Shouldn't you go and see what she wants? It's okay. Just pretend that we're out.
Yep.
Shame on you. Besides, with all the noise we're making, there's no use pretending.
Evil.
Oh, no! Something's different after all.
Oh no, he's bad.
Get a hold of yourself, my dearest Charlie.
You okay?
Don't worry, Mom. I'll take good care of the bakery.
I leave the rest to you, dear daughter.
Yep.
Thank you very much for coming.
Oh. Whoopsie.
Well, I have to say I'm very relieved that your family
hey,
is still
safe. Donna, you have a customer coming out. Wait,
in
front of me? Yeah. Why is she crying, though?
I know. I'm sorry. I was holding him back, but...
Oh, God. This is bad. What's bad? That's every time she's crying from Fuko.
What's going to happen now? Will everyone just steadily forget Fuchon?
No. Let her die. Shadow!
It sorry. Could be that you and I will, too.
Oh, my God, Shadow.
There's no way that would ever happen. Besides, the wedding is right around the corner. You and I will do
next
our best
Sunday,
to support Fuko in our project.
Oh my God, I'm so late for a wedding. Yeah.
Yes. Until our dream ends.
Huh, meanwhile. Oh my God!
I've had it, you guys!
Well, tell me, what did they all do this time?
They're all so darn picky about their food. I was going to give them all a piece of my mind. They're not in grade school, you know.
I told you, Masai, you're too easy on them. Mm-hmm. If they don't eat what you serve, do your special move on them, no questions asked. Then I bet the entire team will have a change of heart.
So is that the way it is with you guys?
Yeah. Oh, I almost forgot.
No, okay.
Masai, here.
Hmm? What is this?
Kuko Ibuki, a former teacher here, is getting married. That's in place of an invitation. We really like you to come.
Hmm.
What were you doing yesterday and today? Fuko was waiting, you know.
Fuko-chan. I skipped a few of my classes and did some research on the girl named Fuko Ibuki.
Why did you do something like that?
The woman getting married on Sunday is named Ibuki, isn't she? Then Fuko's last name is Ibuki after all.
Yep.
Fuko Isokai is a lie, but Fuko Ibuki is in the hospital.
Oh no.
Then who is this girl with us? I mean, do you even know who this girl really is? For all we know, she could be faking her identity.
Wait a minute. So, the real Fuko is in a hospital with a coma going on.
But I don't think she is.
Oh, no.
I have a hunch that she's... Okazaki, is it okay if I verify her ID?
Do what?
I was thinking about going to the nearby town and have myself a good hard look at Fuko Ibuki.
That's stupid. Don't do it.
And why not?
I think if he sees the hospitalized Fuko, he'll forget Fuko, too.
Okazaki, you're not telling me something, aren't you? Mm-hmm. About Fukui Buki. If you don't want to tell me, I won't force you. But I have to check it out, or I won't be satisfied.
Oh, no.
Excuse me, little boy. Here you go. Excuse me.
That guy was even a more ardent fan than the others.
There are even more people passing her by than yesterday.
Good morning, Nagisa. And you too, Okazaki.
Good
morning. It's lunchtime already.
Oh.
Tsunohara, did you just arrive at school?
A strange thing happened. Is that what amnesia's like? A little while ago when I came to, I was walking out of a hospital in a neighboring town. I honestly don't remember at all why I went all the way over there. I mean, why did I go to a hospital? Maybe I was half asleep in a daze.
Tsunohara, don't you want one of Fuko's starfish?
A starfish?
You haven't received one yet, have you?
Yeah.
Will you please accept this?
Hey!
You!
Oh, yes.
You were late again today, weren't you? Remember that if you don't have enough attendance days, don't look at me.
So tell me why you're so concerned about my attendance all of a sudden.
When you cut classes, the teacher scolds my sister, the class leader, and that is not cool with me. Huh? What's that?
It looks like a star.
Why are you guys holding on to those things?
Starfish.
Sis, doesn't it remind you of something?
I kind of feel that way, too.
But this is Fu-chan. Don't you remember? We all had a pretend class together.
Can't you see her? She's right here. Look at her. Look, you should have one like it at home. I know you took one. You have to remember it. Please, Joe. You simply have to remember. Yeah.
No good. I can't remember. Oh, it's so irritating.
Sis, calm down. Fu-chan.
So the forgetting starts with those who didn't know her well. Someday, I too.
I don't want to forget Fu-chan. If I forget Fu-chan, well, we won't be friends anymore.
We spent
time together at school and ate together. Forgetting all that is too sad.
You were always by Fuko's side and thought of her more than anyone. Even if I should forget, you won't forget.
Hey, yo! Whoa.
I know that in my heart.
Okay. Oh, wow.
Excuse me, little boy. Here. Would you please accept this?
Really?
Excuse me. Will you please accept this? Take this.
This is so sad now.
Hey, the two of you. You want to go eat?
No, go on by yourself. We're a little busy here.
Nagisa, being alone with this guy is boring, isn't it? Let's go to the cafeteria and talk of love.
Will we...
Stop it, will ya?
Why are you acting so irritated? Hey, Fuko, will you say something to him already? I just said something really strange, didn't I?
A person's name. You just said a girl's name, didn't you?
Tsunohara, please, you have to remember...
remember anymore.
What?
But there's a feeling left, like there was someone like that. It's kind of hard to explain it.
Here, take this.
Starfish.
So why do I have something like this little thing? What is it exactly?
Starfish.
Some kind of star? Is it a shuriken? I don't understand. Okazaki. Nagisa, please listen. I didn't dislike her. I honestly didn't. That's what I think, at least.
It's Fu-chan, Tsunohara. It's Fuko.
Fuko-chan?
It's all right. That's enough. Thanks so much. You're a good friend.
He's such a kind person.
No, he's an idiot. He didn't even try to be close friends with Fuko when he could see her, and that just wasn't cool.
He is going to come to Miss Fuki's wedding. Don't you forget about that, Okazaki.
Are you going to the wedding in that outfit?
If I go home, I have other clothes.
Oh, really?
We can't go get them, can we?
The wedding will be held at school, so isn't the uniform still appropriate?
That's true, but shall we buy some accessories?
Yeah.
I don't have any money.
If it's not anything extravagant, I'll buy it for you. Oh. When's your birthday?
July? If it's in July, then it's a little early for a birthday present.
I'll do it to commemorate your promise never to say the worst again.
I'll keep on saying it.
So, then to commemorate your graduation from Starfish.
I will work with the Starfish forever. No, come on, Okazaki. I think that our desire to purchase our friend Fuchan a present is good enough.
Yeah.
Don't
you? Yeah, Tomoya. God. Why this show so sad?
It doesn't matter.
Okazaki, stop. That was very insulting.
Oh, my God. I love Tomoya. Wow.
Huh. This is your kind of stuff.
It's a birthday party set.
Oh, wow.
Fuchan?
Oh. She's okay.
Wearing that.
Yeah.
So I take it that you really want this thing.
I don't want it.
Then let's go. You are such a little child.
Oh no, I can't seem to get it out of my head. It's so very enticing. I can't stop thinking about it. If Nikki said I work here, Okazaki, you'd buy it for me in a second. I know you would.
I would never.
I'm so very, very happy.
Just as long as you're happy.
I can't believe it's sad that they forgot Fuko. What the hell's going on, man?
Great! But I have no idea what level that would be.
I like the sea slug fairly well, so you should be glad. Don't you think that's nice, Okazaki?
It is a good thing about Fuko. Like,
hey!
Oh, what?
I really don't want to be sandwiched between those things.
Okazaki just has a sharp tongue. He's really a warm person on the inside.
For sure.
Kawa, I'm surprised you can say such embarrassing things out loud like that.
Is it embarrassing to you?
Yeah.
I'm leaving.
See ya.
Okazaki! Look, Okazaki, a fountain!
Woo! Fountain. Oh, yes.
Hello?
We're all home. We're
at Kawa Bakery.
Huh?
Is something wrong? What's the matter, Dad?
No, there's nothing wrong. I thought there was a girl standing between the two of you. Been like this all day. I don't know. It feels like I've forgotten to do something very important.
Oh, no.
Like I might even eat some nice pastries by mistake. For times like this, this is the only remedy. I'll be hitting some balls with the kids. Come on!
Dad's having a hard time with it.
He hasn't forgotten completely, like Tsunoharu and Kyo.
I know.
Akio likes you too. That's why he's suffering so.
Sad.
Then I'm happy.
Yep.
Mother.
Oh.
Welcome home, my darling Nagisa. And to you, Mr. Okazaki. And you, Fuko.
Glad to be here
now.
Did you have fun at school today? Perhaps maybe the three of us can take a hot bath together. Little Fuko? And my little daughter Nagisa as well?
Huh?
Mother.
I can't see Fuko! Today I went to the hospital. I heard about Miss Ibuki's marriage and thought Fuko might be Miss Ibuki's sister.
Oh my God, that was
so
sharp right now.
So I went to verify it.
Oh my God.
Since then, I've been just like Akio. Our dear little Fuko's disappearing from our minds.
God, I'll be back. I need some time. Okay. Okay, we're back. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh, she forgot.
She's still here, isn't she?
Didn't see her.
Yes, she is.
Oh, no.
She's right here.
Dear Fuko, you can stay here forever if you want to. Akio, Nagisa, and I all think of you as family.
Oh, no.
This moment really comes.
So it seems that my
Levi.
So tell me, do you want to go to school, Fuko?
What?
My dad's gonna be at my house all night, and I don't think I have time to take you to Sinohara's place.
Can't believe it, they forgot. I don't know about a coma ball now. Super Catania. Next up, Sophia.
That dream about you that I mentioned before, do you remember it?
Dream?
Yeah.
The dream about the Starfish Festival. Ever since I met you in Nagisa, that's what it's been like. You always took me to fun places. Every day was like a festival. It's been a lot of fun. Thank you very much. I had a lot of fun. The most fun I've ever had.
We'll be there. I'll see y'all later.